गोवा गवर्नमेंट हैज रिसेंटली नोटिफाइड गोवा चीफ मिनिस्टर्स अप्रेंटिसशिप पॉलिसी फॉर गवर्नमेंट एस्टेब्लिशमेंट 2023 टू इंक्रीज द एम्प्लॉयबिलिटी ऑफ ए गोवन यूथ हैविंग ए 15 ईयर्स रेसिडेंस. मिनिमम रेट ऑफ ए स्टाइपेंड पेबल इज ₹8,000 टू ₹13,000 डिपेंड अपॉन द क्वालिफिकेशन. गवर्नमेंट हैज ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड 10,000 अपॉर्चुनिटीज, 5,000 अपॉर्चुनिटीज इन गवर्नमेंट एस्टेब्लिशमेंट, 5,000 अपॉर्चुनिटीज इन प्राइवेट एस्टेब्लिशमेंट. माय सिंसियर अपील टू गोवन यूथ, काइंडली रजिस्टर ऑन ए नेफ्स पोर्टल एंड अप्लाई फॉर द अपॉर्चुनिटी. दे हैव टू रजिस्टर ऑन द नेफ्स पोर्टल बाय यूजिंग ए यूआरएल लिंक www.apprenticeshipindia.gov.in and apply for the opportunities. The moment they apply for the opportunities, when they apply for the opportunities, establishment will accept their candidatures. Moment they accept the candidatures, the offer will go to the candidate's login. Kindly accept the offer. The moment they accept the offer, then the contract will be generated automatically, which will be available with the establishment as well as candidatures login. I am again sincerely appealing to the all Govan youth. Already we are having a 5,000 opportunities available in the government establishment, 5,000 opportunities available in the private establishment. Kindly register on the NEPS portal. Selection of a candidates by the government establishment will be first come first serve basis, and the apprenticeship training shall be considered as a experience in any government or a private department as a experience.
So what is the last date for
it? Apprenticeship karna compulsory hai ka, matlab agar sarkari job mein hai to bata dene ka vyavastha hai, jo condition hai ka apprenticeship ke liye government job mein na nahi, aisa bata dene ka ek condition hai ka.
So this is yet to be incorporated. But this is a good experience. In most of the government establishment, this experience sometimes they ask.
Sir, last date of registration?
See, now registration is going on. Because we are trying to generate the contract 10,000, 5,000 each in government, 5,000 each in a private establishment, which Honorable CM desire to issue a contract. 10,000 contract to the Govan youth on 15th July 2023 being World Youth Skill Day. That's why we are making a hurry.
How many have registered so far?
So far candidates are around 4,000 and then registration is going on. But this problem is candidates are only registering, they are not applying to the opportunity. That's why again I am appealing to the youth. They are only registering and then waiting. It won't serve the purpose. They have to register, they have to search for opportunities and apply for the opportunities. Then only government establishment will come to know that so many candidates are applying for the opportunities.
What's the duration of apprenticeship?
This is a 1 year, 1 year, 3 months, 1 year, 8 months, depend upon the trade. So there are many opportunities created, such as chemists are available, microbiologists are available, HR executives are available, plumber, electrician, turner, computer operator, data entry operator, gardener, cleaner, driver, housekeeping staff. There are so many opportunities are available as on date.
How many establishments have registered in private sector?
Private 416 as on date.
And in government?
Government, all the government establishments are established, around 82.
All departments?
All department, even autonomous bodies, autonomous corporations are also on board.